Hey guys, I'm Adventure Andy. I'm playing more of Disney's Extreme Skate Adventure for the Nintendo GameCube. And this game is brought to you by GameAnyone.com.
Sure.
Positive. 100% with GameAnyone. I'm here with Gemini DX and Paper Luigi 232.
Hey.
Hey, howdy, hey. I'm Playtime Woody.
Oh god, you're Woody.
I'm Woody. Howdy, howdy, howdy.
Is he made out of wood? I'm just wondering.
Sexual wood.
Playtime Woody.
Actually, it wasn't making that reference at all. That's all right. You can make up your own references.
It's not a reference. It's an innuendo. There's a difference, apparently.
No.
Oh my god! Someone just like flicked me off.
It's pronounced "flipped," idiot.
What? Seriously?
I didn't think you were so dumb.
Everyone in my school said flicked, so I was confused.
Wow, your school's a stupid head.
I know, right? Your school is retarded, Richie.
I said your school is retarded.
I know, but who am I mimicking here?
No, you're mimicking you.
I don't mimic myself.
You do.
No, I don't. That'd be weird.
Yeah, you are weird.
Andy, weird is just another...
So, see, it always cuts out the bad jokes.
I mean, good joke. Did you kick him out of the call?
No, did he?
If he gets kicked out of the call, the recording stops, and that's a pain in the ass.
His internet goes down all the time.
Yeah, but this recording is taking a long time.
It doesn't want to happen.
There he is.
Oh, yeah, this is not happening.
Easton, it's a school night. This ain't happening. Oh my god, Richie, you haven't heard enough of those, have you?
No.
With a name like this happening, that's probably annoying.
At the same time, that's annoying.
That's very annoying.
That's slightly irritating.
That's so annoying that it'd be annoying even if it wasn't annoying. That'd be annoying even if that made sense.
Fear!
The music in this game is really crappy and annoying.
Kirby's Epic Yarn music's always good.
You blockhead. Kirby's Epic Yarn is the epic tale of Kirby trying to kick the football.
Ha. Oh, I want to see this. Oh, JBiz uploaded a new video with this capture card.
He's a capture card now?
Yeah.
I'm so happy for him. Oh, that card is like... rejected me. I just got clotheslined, whatever that means.
What the heck? What?
J-Serious Business O.
What the heck?
Excuse me?
His voice!
J-Bizzos?
Yeah! Oh my god, his voice sounds different.
What happened?
Do you want to hear it?
No, I can't. I'm recording.
Oh my god.
This is not the time nor the place for that.
This does not sound like him at all. I could have sworn it was like... Oh my god.
Is it like
Dave the Usher? I guess. I mean, this is crazy.
How can someone sound like Dave the Usher on accident? But like, seriously, it's kind of forced.
Got him! Yeah, I did it! All on my own, I did it. Oh wait, Andy, what are you playing?
All on my own, as Tails might say. Trying to make a song about being all on my own.
When he's swearing, he sounds the same.
When I shit in my bed, I just want to get high.
Those are the best mispronounced lyrics ever.
I know, right?
I thought that that's really what they were saying. Uh-huh. 100%.
I'm positive. I'm not just sure. I'm HIV positive.
Ah, kids in school never say that. Ever.
I know, right? That was like 2 years ago, man. More like 8 years ago.
I hate when people excessively quote Family Guy.
Family Guy is so funny.
Are you positive? No, you are! Herp to derp!
You wanna hear this?
No.
I don't.
We can't hear this, Richie. I told you I'm recording.
Doesn't matter.
It's like you got a problem with listening.
It doesn't matter. Now what happened?
Happened.
Which happens, you know. Not much has changed. I mean, we live underwater, but that's pretty insignificant.
I've defeated the fear. I feel excellent and big.
Oh, it doesn't matter.
We got the funk. We do. I mean,
I got the funk. The funk is the living creature.
Class of 3,000 sinks.
Little D. Where
can we take it to the bridge? Oh, I don't know. The bridge is kind of far away.
1, 2, 3, 4. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Wow. Hey, Andy.
What?
What starts with F and ends with UCK?
Andrew.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I knew it.
You know where I heard that?
Family Guy.
Most intelligent place on the internet. Family. Facebook.
Oh, it's even better, but I heard that from people at school. Which is even better.
Well, the people at your school are stupid.
Exactly, it's a joke.
Oh yeah, Andy, I forgot you live down in Winterville. How could I forget?
How could I remember? Even I forgot because it's not true, but still. Squidville.
Not true, that's impossible. It's an illusion.
Winterville needs to be destroyed, or at least painted a different color.
Bam!
And his voice.
What now?
So soothing.
No, it's so weird. It sounds a lot more like I'd imagine him sounding.
Who, Mr. Business O?
Yes.
J Serious Business, oh my god.
That was pretty funny.
I'm not gonna lie.
I laughed at your joke.
Ah, good one. I like the part where you hit Sam's remote and it laughed for you since the show sucked.
That's actually really funny.
Ah, I fell on my face. I just did an orbit flip, which is totally impossible, according to...
Dave, you're pretty tall.
Ooh, should I get Sonic 3 new in the package, sealed?
You can just download a bomb. No, I'm kidding. Nah, dude, don't waste your time. Just get a cartridge. I actually have the cartridge for that game. I can sell it.
Oh, it's only like $15 for a new.
I'm not interested in what you're selling!
It's like $30 for it used.
Let's see. New condition for less, or old condition for... more. That's a tough one, actually.
Just joking. It's like $3 used.
Then, let's see, I don't know. If the new one's only $15, I'd go for it.
I'm gonna go for the used one.
You're an idiot. Why? You're like my brother. You asked for my opinion, and then you're like, your opinion doesn't matter.
Yeah, who asked you? Why is the shipping unavailable for all these?
Because
Cindy and Jimmy are shipping.
I was gonna say that, but I forgot what it was, mostly.
Hey, let Andy tell his jokes.
Oh yeah, okay.
Okay, let me explain that, because inside jokes aren't really funny. There was this guy named, or, we don't actually know, named Fishville, and, she, says shipping instead of in a relationship, so I don't understand why.
That was the most forced laugh I've heard all day.
No, not really. Some butthurt laughs are pretty funny, are pretty forced. Like, this one kid came up to me, and he was like, "Ah, you're going out with my ex-girlfriend." Ah! I'm like, wow, that's not a butthurt laugh at all. Way to go. I'm glad to see you're over it. I'm gonna go cry. Oh god, where have I gone with my life?
Megan, I need you.
Megan! That was beautiful.
Does she put, like,
no.
Hot sauce in your
soda? We're not talking about this.
Why?
Because I don't want to.
It's an important subject. Your relationship life.
I started dating a chick, even though my voice is actually Tony with the stupid voice.
Hey, shut up.
I think Aaron was the one with the nerdy voice.
Aaron doesn't sound nerdy.
He's pretty nerdy, actually.
Kinda is, but it didn't sound.
He's got like he's got the little scrawny glasses and look and all that.
I love how you were like, Aaron is the nerd.
Yeah, he. Yeah, kinda. He's like the stereotype.
I decided to give this kidney keychain to Kimmy because she's a good kid.
This is Sega Genesis. This is under a warning: choking hazard. Small parts for children under 3 years old.
That's great.
Oh my god, what is this? The Retron 3 plays NES, NES, and Genesis games?
Tony.
What?
What is this, a bad manicure?
Ha! That was pretty funny!
Thanks, I try. I really do. I've got this all scripted. No, I'm kidding.
Yeah, I script my Let's Plays.
How do you script your Let's Play? Seriously, why? One who cuts himself scripts his Let's Plays.
Hi guys, this is NTom62! Oh, redo!
You know, the redo watch is for Fairly Odd Parents. Redo!
Redo!
Holy crap. Zerg is so gargantuous, it's annoying.
You better be happy, Andy. Or else.
Oh, he smiled. Or else!
Did you see what I posted on your wall a few weeks ago?
What did it say?
It said, like, yeah, like, this is where I post a funny comment. If I had one! Did you see that?
No, I wish I did, though. That's genius.
I gotta, wait, let me just see. I'll read it. Okay, that's it.
Sorry, lost the happy. Regaining the happy.
I think it was before your birthday. When was it after?
I don't know.
Yeah, it said...
When it's your birthday on Facebook, you get this whole spam of, happy birthday! We don't normally talk in real life or even on Facebook for that matter, but happy birthday! Which is kind of annoying. Can we continue?
I said, and this is where my funny con would be. If I had one! Sorry, lost the happy there, but the happy's back.
Sorry, goofy time is over, but it's back.
No, Dad, no! Yes!
Tell you what, you...
Tell you what, Bobby, you better not wear a Luan. Jesus Christ, Snake, why are you so hungry?
Hey.
Team.
I mean, I get all these crocodiles for him to eat. He's just hungry 2 seconds later.
Adolescent weirdo.
Oh my god! This is some conversation my teacher had with these kids. His name's Mr. Bear. And he said, Cora, blow harder. No, blow harder, Cora. Mr. Bear. Harder, Cora, harder. Harder, Cora. I can't blow any harder. Amanda, can I blow it? Yeah, Amanda, I think you can blow any... Can you blow any harder? Yes. I guess it's seriously a conversation they had.
That's great. That's awesome. What am I doing with my life?
Are you still recording?
Yeah. With my new mic, you can't even tell him. My dad wants me to have a conversation with him. She's nice.
This person, my friend, said happy birthday to this girl, and this girl liked it. So I'd be like, ooh, she liked your birthday. She liked your happy birthday.
But now, she calmed down. I know it's meant to be a fight.
Are they shipping?
Are you shipping with her yet? Did you do the handling yet?
I mean, I heard it costs a lot of money for that.
I heard it costs a bit extra, but you can make your way up there if you know, get the money.
Ooh, she didn't like any others. She just liked guys.
Ooh!
She said thanks to one person.
I can't believe the drama.
So drama, total drama island.
Total adventure time. Stupidly dramatic. Total dramatic paradise.
Total dramatic hairdo.
Are you done?
No.
Ow.
I'm almost done. I only have like one more minute to go. And I'm really trying to... Oh, there it is! I got it! You got all the ray guns. That's a terrible face.
Okay, Green Star 1 was up at the top here. Got it? Good.